found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning.
You are sitting by a river.
For the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman.
Thank you.
Morley.
Thank you.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Oh, how do I get into his office now? And I also feel kind of stupid because, I didn't realize, my headset was off the whole time. Oh, that's great. Oops. I just want to get into his lab. How do I do that? And, I guess I took, the train, the elevator back down. Oops. That was my fault. I didn't know that. So it does save in between these long elevator rides. I didn't know that. Okay. Now I do. Yeah, I thought it was weird why the say where why checkpointed me in the elevator. Yeah, I have activated the cooling system. It has no charge. Oh, I don't think so. Okay, there we go. Jesus, what was that? That was probably him trying to get out, but he can't do that. Rig off the second anyways. Oh no, freaking, the room makes that sound. Why? Like there's a gushing wet.
Samuelson, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
No. But at least my freaking headset sounds a little better, even though I don't know how much better. But I'm guessing a bit better. Yeah. Yeah, it was just annoying that, That I kinda directly put the wireless dongle thing or whatever you call it into the pasteboard directly. Because I had it in a before I had it in a USB data hub or whatever you want to say. Yeah, and it did not like that.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state.
For the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise. Patient Zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
It's like, I don't know what to say. Like, I'm not a huge Aliens fan either. I just heard this game is good, so I got it. I should have known that frickin' explosion would frickin' bring them here. Oh, goddammit.